Everybody, this is Kevin here. Today we're going to be reviewing the Jeff Corvette Color Changer. Now I got this at Target, which he is available in Target and Walmart. I also found him in Walmart like on Monday or Saturday or something like that. But yeah, he is also available in Walmart too. Yeah, I'm so surprised. Yeah, by the way, I found two color changers there. Yeah, it's a playset. You already know what it is. On the back, we can see Jeff Corvette turns red, which is cold, and he turns back to normal, is hot. So yeah, I don't know if this is gonna work, like always, like as I did other color changers there, like every time I like the cold one. But yeah, I'll see if he works too. Yeah. Anyways, I'll be right back. All right. So here's Jeff Corvette Color Changer package, and as you can see, my finger's already starting him to change him back to normal now. Oh my gosh, this is very hilarious here, and a bit embarrassing, but not too embarrassing. But look, my hands are already turning him back to normal. All right, so we gotta get a review of him because like everything's changing now. Wow. I don't want to change him yet. What am I doing? All right, let's get to the review. I don't want to change him. First up, we can see his angry face here in his headlights. We can see the Corvette logo here and his mirrors. We can see he is American. This is WGP and he's number 24. World Grand Prix, all enough, which is dangerous. We have a spoiler that says World Grand Prix. And on the back, we can see the World Grand Prix logo and the Corvette logo. And the 24 and the American. Powered by Alana. Yeah. The bottom, yeah, there's nothing much to talk about here. Alright, so let's compare my original Jeff Corvette here. So they do have a kind of a different face expression, as you can see. Well, not really, but what I meant is that the eye shades here. And plus, the eyes right here look a bit creepy right here. They look cursed. Oh yeah, I didn't notice they added this thing here too. You can't see it, but yeah, it's right here. So the tires are the same here, yep. Yeah, no mistakes here. Window looks like the same color. Even spoiler. Yeah, there's something different here. The Power by Alana logo is yellow for some reason. But on the back, it's white. Even the Power by Alana is on the top. This one here is in the bottom. Is this a mistake actually? Not sure. We can see the mirrors are kind of different here too, because you know, I don't think, like, Mattel's so lazy, they can't just add something. So yeah. Um, Yep, the bottom looks the same here. Anyways, we gotta go to the bathroom and color change him. Alright, so here I am in the bathroom here, and as you can see, the cups are ready to go. Alright, so first up, we gotta color change him back to normal. Oh, looks cool, actually. And look at this guy. Alright, now let's go back to water. He is slowly changing here. There's a bit of a red. I mean, I should have put ice here. I should have put an ice. Alright, I'm gonna wait. Actually, no, I'm not gonna wait here. Yeah. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and there's nothing else to say here. Or maybe we can kind of change him back. And now let's go there. Alright, yeah, that's a bit strange. Oh well. Alright, you guys, I'll see you on Friday for the Mac playset review. Bye.